Hey everybody, Harry Carey here. We have a great show lined up for you tonight. In fact, we have two special guests here to visit with us. This is my beautiful wife, Sherry Carey. But more importantly, we got Dr. Jeff Goldblum here next to us.
Not for medicine.
Good point. In fact, he's here to discuss the armor of God with us. He's a professor of biblical history at Harvard. I just love California. I love it so much, I named my kid California, too. Say, doctor, do you ever get scared by volcanic activity down in the Pacific? I know I would.
Actually, I'm a biblical scholar. We're here to discuss the...
Good point. Hey, doctor, what's your favorite piece on full armor of God?
Mine's the helmet. In fact, the doctor prescribed one for me, but I haven't needed it yet.
I'd have to say mine was the breastplate of righteousness.
Hey, doctor! Did you ever think how big that breastplate would have to be to fit a dinosaur? I know what. I mean, it'd have to be like 3 stories tall. But I never measured.
Dad, T-Rex are super big!
Anyway, I think it means tiger, like me.
Actually, no, Sherry. It stands for Tyrannosaurus Rex. My friends even call me Rex because I'm curious like a cat.
Wait. That doesn't make any sense. Curious like a cat?
Hey! Have you seen Lucky Charms lately? Rumor has it there's a new spec leg charm in each and every special box it comes in. Doctor, if you were an egg, what kind of dinosaur would you want to hatch into?
What?
I'd be a stegosaurus. I like it because it's like a super dominant porcupine.
What does it have to do with anything?
It's a simple question, Doctor. It ain't rocket science. Just say yes, and we'll move on.
Yeah, sure, yes.
Hey, Doctor. Does Stegosaurus ever make you think about the full armor of God? I know it reminds me of that. Sometimes, when I think about the full armor of God, I think about praying to Jesus, and I think about reading my Bible, and I think about how I need God, and how I need God to show me where to go, and how He protects me, just like the full armor of God. Do you know what I'm saying, Doctor?
That's absolutely right. That's 100% correct.
Episode of the Harry and Sherry Carey Show.